father and son from Rosemont have been charged in a scheme that sold body parts on the black market from people who thought they were donating to science. Donald Green Sr. and Jr. are also accused of selling parts they knew were diseased without telling the buyers. They worked at the now-closed Biological Resource Center, which arranged body donations for medical research. Authorities were led to them while investigating a broker in Detroit, a broker now in prison. Green Sr. is charged with wire fraud. Green Jr. is charged with concealing a crime.